The following contest is scheduled for one fall, and it is for the WWE Championship.
The former drill sergeant's enlisted for action.
Yeah, he's battle-tested and hardened and ready for the next war, which will be coming directly. There's been many great matches over the years on Thanksgiving, and this one will surely live up to the tradition. This one's gonna be electric.
This one promises to be one of the most historic WWE Championship matches in years.
Introducing the challenger, from Paris Island, South Carolina, weighing in at 300 pounds, Sergeant Slaughter. And his opponent, from Venice Beach, California, he is the WWE Champion, Hugh Hammer.
Wow. This amazing crowd is in for one hell of a match.